I dropped down a 220 gram Johnny Jig one drop slow pitch jig, and I hooked into something that we don't see often here in South Florida. My boys up in the Northeast will definitely recognize this fish, but for us, it's a rare one. I didn't even know they existed here until I started dropping jigs. This is an Atlantic Bonito. It's in the mackerel family, and it's definitely worth putting on the dinner plate.